A lot of Subaru owners will ask this question: what does it mean when you see the check engine light and the eyesight off warning in Subaru car? And the answer is pretty simple. When you see the eyesight off and check engine light, it means that the check engine light has some code behind it and something is wrong with your car, or at least it's some glitch. And the eyesight system will always be off when you have the check engine light. So don't pay any attention to the eyesight system in this case. You have to pay attention to the check engine light and the code sitting behind it. So you will probably need a code reader and to check the code that causes this check engine light. And then you will have the ideas on what to check in your Subaru car. But surprisingly, one of the most common reasons that you have to check is the fuel cap. So the gas cap may not be tightened properly, and this will cause the evaporative system code. And when your ECU stores this code, it will throw the check engine light and the eyesight will be off. So retighten the fuel cap and drive several miles and see if this problem disappears. If this doesn't happen, you may also try another trick. You may disconnect the battery for 5 or 7 minutes and let all the control modules reset, and this will lead to all the electronic control modules communicating with all the sensors again when you reconnect the battery and start the car, and the problem may disappear if it was a glitch. So if it was just a software glitch, after you reconnect back the battery in your Subaru car, the problem will just be gone. But actually, this could be absolutely anything, starting with any engine sensor or even ABS sensor. It can be anything that can trigger the check engine light. And without knowing the code that sits behind this light, this is like a wild guess, and you will never know what actually triggers the eyesight off and check engine light combination of warnings.